All I ever wanted was my story to be told.